Jones police arresting a suspect they say stole a vehicle. Inside that vehicle, several catalytic converters. When officers located the stolen vehicle, two suspects took off running into the woods. OCPD and a canine were brought in to help in the search. The alleged driver eventually was taken into custody. Inside the stolen vehicle, officers also found tools commonly used to cut catalytic converters off of vehicles. Multiple agencies have reported an increase in catalytic converter thefts over several months.